Today I'm going to show you how to create a calculated column in Logger Pro. You can create a calculated column either before or after collecting data to be able to see extra information during data collection or as part of your analysis afterwards. In my example here, you can see that I've already collected some position, velocity, and acceleration data from our motion encoder system. I'm interested in seeing how the kinetic energy of the encoder cart changed during the motion. A calculated column makes this possible. To create a calculated column, go to the Data menu and select a new calculated column. In this dialog box, we fill in the information about the kind of calculation we'd like to do. In name, I'll call this kinetic energy. Give it a short name of just EK, units of joules. Notice for each of these text boxes, I can select Greek letters, subscripts, so on and so forth. I want to include this calculated column in my current data set. If you have multiple data sets, you can select them from this drop-down menu. If you'd like to add them to all of your data sets, you can click this box here. In the expression field, I'll enter the calculation that I'd like to perform. Kinetic energy is simply 1/2 times the mass, in this case 570 grams, times the square of the velocity. Now the velocity is a quantity that we've measured, and as such, it's in one of our columns. These are the variables that you enter into your expression. There are several functions already built into Logger Pro that you have access to. For instance, derivatives and integrals. Likewise, if you define any user parameters in your Logger Pro experiment file, you can access them from this drop-down menu. I'm going to enter the final piece of my equation here, velocity squared, and hit done. You can see that a new column is added to my data table, kinetic energy. For each of the times, the kinetic energy has been calculated by multiplying 1/2 times the mass times the velocity, the value of the velocity in the column here. I can display this data just like any other column of data. Creating a calculated column is a great way to extend your lab activities and add a layer of analysis. If you have questions about creating a calculated column, please feel free to contact us by phone or email.